Hello everyone, good morning. In this video, we are going to see minerals, various biological processes, the decomposition of dead animals and organic matters. Second, cooling of molten rock. Third one, evaporation of sea water. Fourth process, oxidation reduction reaction inside the earth. Then, weathering and sedimentation processes. How can you classify mineral resources? They can be classified as identified resources, undiscovered resources, and reserves. Identified resources: the location, existence, quantity and quality are known by geological evidence. If we know all these, then those resources are called identified resources. If the location, existence, quantity and quality are not known, they are unknown. They are assumed to exist. In the sense, those resources are called undiscovered resources. Reserves. These are identified already, from which usable minerals can be extracted. Those are called reserves. Okay. What are the uses of minerals? The development of industrial plants and machinery. Iron, aluminium, copper are used. For the purpose of construction, housing, settlements, iron, aluminium, nickel, etc. are used. For the generation of energy, coal, lignite, uranium are used. For the agricultural purposes, such as fertilizers, seed dressing, and fungicides, we are using minerals. Jewelry purpose, gold, silver, platinum, and diamond are used. Making of alloys. For making alloys, we use most of the minerals. Copper, cadmium, zinc, magnesium, aluminium, etc. Communication purposes. To make telephone wires, cables, electronic devices, minerals are used. For medicinal purpose, especially for the Ayurvedic purpose, sulfur pyrites are classification based on composition, second classification based on usage. Based on the usage, minerals can be classified as critical minerals and strategic minerals. Critical minerals are essential for the economic power of a country. Example, iron, aluminium, copper. Strategic minerals are required for the defense of the country. Manganese, cobalt, nickel are strategic minerals. Mineral wealth of India. The following minerals are available in India. Iron occurs as hematite in Tamil Nadu, Goa, Maharashtra, Bihar and Orissa. Coal available in Maharashtra, Bihar, Orissa, Andhra and West Bengal. Manganese in Maharashtra, Bihar, Orissa, Andhra Pradesh, Gujarat, Karnataka and Rajasthan. Copper at Bihar, Andhra, Madhya Pradesh, Orissa. Gold mines are available at Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh. Aluminium occurs as bauxite in Tamil Nadu, Goa, Maharashtra, Bihar, Orissa, Karnataka and Kashmir. Tin occurs as limestone in Bihar, Orissa and Rajasthan. Chromium. Chromium in Tamil Nadu, Goa, Maharashtra, Bihar, Orissa and Karnataka. Likewise, limestone, mica, monazite, petroleum, lead and zinc, precious stones, magnesite, ilmenite and rutile, gypsum are available in the given states. See how the minerals in their physical state, which is shown by the pictorial representations. Classification based on composition. Environmental effects are impacts of extracting and using mineral resources. We all know what is mining. Mining is the process of extracting minerals or metals. Types of mining. This already we had seen. There are two different types of mining. One is surface mining, another one underground mining. This can be done by following methods. 1. Open pit mining. 2. Dredging. 3. Mining. Environmental damage. Devegetation and defacing the landscape. Topsoil and vegetation are removed from the mining area. The topsoil is removed, that's why the plants are not grown in that area. We know that topsoil and subsoil are very, very important for the plant growth. Groundwater contamination. Some heavy metals and sulfuric acid leached into the groundwater. That's why groundwater is contaminated. அதாவது heavy metalsும் sulfuric acidும் தண்ணியில அடிச்சிட்டு அதாவது கரைஞ்சு தண்ணியோட போகுது. அப்ப கிரவுண்ட் வாட்டர் கண்டாமினேட் ஆகுது. சர்ஃபேஸ் வாட்டர் பொல்யூஷன். ரேடியாக்டிவ் சப்ஸ்டன்சஸ், டிரைனேஜ் அண்ட் அசடிஃபைடு வாட்டர் கண்டாமினன்ஸ் விச் அஃபெக்ட்ஸ் தி சர்ஃபேஸ் வாட்டர். ஏர் பொல்யூஷன். During roasting and smelting of metals, that is one of the steps of the process, enormous amount of suspended particulate matter, that is SPM, sulfur oxides, arsenic, cadmium, lead are evolved, which pollutes the air. Subsidence of land in mining area. Due to mining process, cracks in building, bending of rail tracks takes place so that it results in subsidence of land. Effects of over-exploitation of mineral resources. Rapid depletion of mineral deposits takes place. Wastage of mineral deposits will be there, which causes the environmental pollution. It needs heavy energy requirement. How to manage the mineral resources? We have to use efficiently. We have to protect the mineral resources. Modernization of mining industries reduce the exploitation. We have to search for the new deposit. We must reuse and recycle the metals. We have to adopt eco-friendly mining process. Thank you. Thank you all.